When there's trouble, mischief, or vandalism in school, one person is called to crack the crime and punish those responsible. The assistant principal, or as he's known at Polk, Vice Principal Crubbs.